It didn't take a reality show for Gloria Estefan to find love. By the way, she turns 61 tomorrow. Happy birthday, girl. And it is a milestone weekend for Gloria and her husband, Emilio Estefan. I sat down with a couple who have been making beautiful music together for more than 4 decades.
And what an incredible love story that both of you have. 40 years this year.
Married in September, but we've been together 43, so.
Damn!
You know, I met him when I was one.
Gloria actually met her true love when she auditioned for Emilio's band that would eventually be called the Miami Sound Machine. She was only 17, Emilio was 22.
Anything for you.
Gloria has even been quoted as saying, her husband is my first and only boyfriend. What is that secret?
I think love is giving, you know, making the other person happy. Respect and love. And more than anything else, being Latinos, you say, yes, baby, everything is okay, whatever you
that
want, whatever you want.
That is such a crock. No. Well, you know what? He makes me laugh every single day of my life. We're very different. So, you know, we balance each other out. Espérate, mama, toma, toma. Mama, mira aquí.
We visited the Estefans' home in Miami for 3 decades. In 1990, after a terrifying bus accident left Gloria seriously injured and forced the music superstar to learn to walk again, E.T. was poolside as she was busy rehabilitating.
What I'll do is do different kinds of resistance.
The first and only boyfriend right there rooting his wife on.
Every day is like a new hope, and she's a wonderful human being. I mean, Gloria's the kind of person, even when she has, she's in a lot of pain, she never complains.
Coming out of the dark, finally see the light.
So you posted a cute photo on July 4th in honor of your first kiss. Take me back to the first kiss. You're nervous. She's hot.
Yeah,
he was my boss. That's, you were.
She's my boss now, so yeah, you think I've changed?